Where are we and what are we doing?
We're rehearsing for our first show in... How many months? Is it 18 months?
18 months.
I'm nervous already actually, I couldn't sleep last night. It doesn't look like I'm excited right now, but I'm fucking absolutely buzzing and nervous. It's like the longest gap I've ever had with fucking gigging, so shitting myself a wee bit. Light up my eyes on the fire, digging into flesh to find what lies within. It's quite the stench. Get fucking stay there, man.
Live by the broken down one way street.
For you on pyro.
You'll also get me as well.
Cross the line from good to bad. So many times I can't go back. Couldn't reach the end because I fell to side. I came across this night in a distant future. Spears of light emerge from blacker skies that never seem to shift on into the age of the innocent. Reset, take note of suffering as the night. From good to bad, so many times I can't come back.
How's that?
Actually quite tight, man. I was shaking myself for that, but it's actually sounding good, man. Sounding good. I'm happy with that.
That's good. A couple of moments each. O'Donnell. McGregor.
I did enjoy that, must admit.
But look at it now. Oh! What defending! Oh, what the fuck is going on?
Can't do this. This is too much.
Well, I think
there's a
changing system. But you know when he's standing in the
sunshine? Sure. Walking into space. Sterling goes across the closing down.
Half-time analysis.
The ball was kicked. Many times, session was good in our favour. Few chances missed. All chances missed. As in fact, again in two halves. Gives your business flexibility.
Predictions.
Just happy to be here. Just happy to be here.
It is.
Oh! Come on!
One after a win.
Lee, you're absolutely spot on.
No fucking
because
three of them came in.
Bad Mason.
Good game. Hot.
I'll take that. I will take that.
Did I tell you what happened? My first gig in 16 months and I turned up and there was a fucking hole in my bass drum. Hey! Fuck's sake, man, you can't write this shit, honestly.
Yeah, I mean, I've just had a look at the site for the stage and it's smaller than I thought, but I can't wait to see a film, man. We've just been talking about pyro. We're going to have to do some kind of positioning changes because we can't get too close to it, or we might die. So, no one wants to die today. Yeah, so looking forward to it. We've got about an hour to go, I think, or something. I'm fucking buzzing.
I'm buzzing.
I'm gonna shit myself. Shit myself in nerves.
I'm nervous.
Shake myself.
Yeah, so you think.
Just spot my trousers and had to put duct tape on my leg because I don't have spare jeans.
That's duct tape on my leg here.
And I'm gonna have to pull that off later. Class. Sorry, Batman. No, no, no. I'm pregnant.
just so up, so like,
ready
just
boss.
Had the symbol, like,
I think I'm ready. First gig in 18 months. I'm getting emotional. I don't have emotions. I'm getting emotional. I might cry. I might actually cry.
Product placement?
What? Sometimes I see things on stage and I'm like, what
the fuck is this?
That
was some good shit! That's class.
Right, wait, no, wait. That was
class.
My voice is not good. What's up, my voice? I can't talk.
That was the best mess ever. That was what I said to Davey when we came off stage. It was an absolute mess. Like, I don't think I could have played worse, but I still had the best time ever. Thanks to everyone who caught us a download. That was fucking amazing. First show back in a year and a half. It felt rusty, it was rusty, but fucking amazing nonetheless. Thanks everyone.